didn't do the project. I decided not to do the project, so I didn't do it. So we're not talking about doing a project. We're talking about not doing the project. I decided ultimately not to do it. There would have been nothing wrong if I did do it. If I did do it, there would have been nothing wrong. That was my business. That was a project that we didn't do. I didn't do. That was a project that wasn't done for a lot of reasons. Number one is that I was really, not that I had to do it, but I was focused on running for president. This was a deal that didn't happen. That was no deal. I mean, it was an option that I decided not to do. So we didn't, excuse me. So, excuse me. Here it's very simple. We had a position to possibly do a deal, to build a building of some kind in Moscow. I decided not to do it. Primary reason, there could have been other reasons, but the primary reason, it was very simple. I was focused on running for president. There would be nothing wrong if I did do it. And it's very simple.